Good afternoon, guys. We are here at Tates Creek High School hanging out with part of the baseball team. They are preparing for a big week next week because it's a Tates Creek High School baseball camp. So I had to ask Hayden here for a few little tips on the whole baseball stance. One, I promise I won't wear flip-flops when I play for you guys, okay? Two, not a skirt either. But how about the stance? Are we doing okay here, you think? You think I could knock it out of the park? Yeah. You think?
Get your hands back a little bit and sit back on the ball and just see it and swing it.
And swing it. It's that simple?
Yes, ma'am.
You excited about baseball camp next week?
Oh, of course.
Yeah. What are you guys planning on doing? You getting in here practicing? You got a lot of little eyes upon you for this.
Yeah, just teaching little kids how to play the game. Get them used to the fundamentals of high school baseball.
And it's fun for you too, right?
Oh, yes, ma'am.
All right, Coach Larry Pointer is with us. And Coach Pointer, this is a win-win for your players. It's a win-win for the little one, everybody involved, it sounds like. This will be a great week next week.
Absolutely. We look forward to it. Hopefully the weather's good. Even if it's bad, we've got plans for inside activities. So it should be a good week.
We do like we did today. It's a little bit rainy outside, so we stepped inside.
Then we go inside. As soon as it stops, we go back out.
You mentioned not only do they learn the fundamentals of baseball, but it's also a fun time for them. You guys have games and exercises, all kinds of things planned?
We do. We have a lot of different activities that all, you know, encompass baseball, so they enjoy it. Our guys enjoy it, so again, it's a win-win.
And you don't have to be just a beginner in this. You said you got some real players who show up.
We had actually a couple kids last year that came to our camp and then ended up making our team this past year. So, you know, we get the ranges from the beginner to the kids that are getting ready to go into high school.
And it keeps the kids busy, and you're hoping for mom and dad they come home pretty tired.
Oh, absolutely. But when they come home, they'll be tired.
All right. How do folks get signed up?
TatesCreekBaseball.com.
Easy enough. And the age range?
First grade to eighth grade.
TatesCreekBaseball.com. Come be a part of baseball camp happening next week. I'm Deanne Stevens, out and about. Back to you guys.